So now I can see what I look like in this camera.
Oi.
What it's recording now.
Oi. Could you not see yourself before?
No, I can see the outline of myself. Oh. Kind of.
What it do, Internet? David Baugh here, and today is vlog number 272, ladies and gentlemen. And we're getting it in, but today we're going to talk about Lacey's new glasses. Let's get into it. Optometrist the other day, and it turns out she's blind.
I'm legally blind.
Legally blind. So we had to get her some new glasses, which she looking pretty good today. See what I did there? It's looking.
Cause I can
and
see.
It's glasses. Also change your hair color. Look at you, girl.
I did.
Look at
I
you died. Styling and profiling for the internet.
Dyed like, my hair.
Oh my god. So, how does it feel?
Feels good. But I also got, there we go, that prescription sunglasses.
Ooh, girl.
How fucking cool is
Ooh,
that?
Girl, you styling now. Mm-hmm. What an impost, girl? Oh, smack it. Look at you looking and stuff.
It's pretty cool. I didn't realize how bad my vision was until. And how long I went without being able to see. That's pretty bizarre as well.
We'll have to find some cool stuff for her to watch now that she can see. What would you guys choose if you could, if you had just basically gained the ability to see?
Pretty much is what happened.
If you had just gained the ability to see, what would you watch first?
Yeah, what movie would you watch?
We'll have to come up with some good stuff. Into the Void again? Right?
No.
Is it early enough for Ms.
No.
Bean?
You.
It's early enough for Ms. Bean to watch Enter the Void? With the zoom into the fetus shot?
Bad. She's been my chill bean all day. It's my Friday. Unless she's standing up. She's like standing up on her own, y'all. Like my mom didn't believe me. She's like, oh, that's not even possible. It's like unheard of. I'm like, nope. She's totes doing it. Totes
she
my goats.
She doesn't have the balance, but I'm not.
Does not have the balance.
Doing anything.
The girl's alert all the time. She's so. She literally has a personality already.
And now you'll be able to see her better.
I can, right? So I don't have to, like. Every time she would fuss, he would put her in the crib or something, and she would fuss, and I'd get up. And I'd get up to go walk over there, and he'd be like, well, I think she's fine. And I really would get up just because I can't fucking see her from back there. So you maybe can see her and can see that she's fine, but until I can see she's fine. And I can't see from that far away, so I'm just gonna get my happy ass up and go
from
check
the
on
couch
her.
To there. That's what, 20 feet.
I can't see that.
You can't.
I mean, I can now, but I couldn't before. So every time you're like, oh, no need to get up, she should be fine. It's like I'm sure she is, but I can't fucking see it.
Cause I can see crazy.
Well, I know you can, but until I see it.
I got them normalized with the normal sunglasses.
Normalized.
Although I'm cross-eyed. Check it in now. Cross-eyed in one eye. That's why I had to wear glasses when I was a kid. Are you gonna have to wear glasses too, Miss Bean?
We decided to do the DOT, and I was required to get my license. I had to show my prescription for my glasses. Had the glasses for like 2 or 3 days. My mom's dogs ate them, and then I just never got them again.
Of all the things.
And then I got a pair like earlier this year, right before we went into quarantine. They're sitting on my desk.
On the way,
Bring down on me. Nah! Cutest baby.
You're not an Australian. Oh, no! Australian babe! Well, Internet, that's all I had for you guys today. It was a pleasure as always, and you have a wonderful evening.